Okay, let's go over another common confusion point between invasive plants and native plants. This is a native plant. This is Symphyotrichum ascendens, or mountain aster, or there's a bunch of names, but you see it growing along roadsides right about now, mid-August into September. It does great in relatively poor soils. It can be relatively low. These are about 8 inches tall, or it can get maybe a foot and a half, but it's kind of a light lavender, and it's got this yellow center, as most asters. Also, check out the leaves. Relatively narrow, linear leaves. And right next to it, we have another flower that's commonly confused. This is spotted knapweed again. So again, on the buds, these are the bracts. They're little leaves below the flower. And the tips of the bracts have spots on them. That's why it's spotted knapweed. And the flower does not have a spotted yellow center. It just has this tuft. Same family as bachelor buttons and blue bonnets. I don't know. Some people call different things blue bonnets, but same family. So if you got bachelor buttons, I know they're pretty, but make sure they're not spreading. That's not a listed species, but this is spotted knapweed versus mountain aster. Native plant, invasive plant. Thanks.